Right, the time has come to start cutting this flame. It's going to be in kind of bits because I've got to follow some kind of guidance by the regulator who's going to certify it in this country and follow their instructions with photos and all this stuff. But I can do some basic things today. Get rid of these exhaust mounts and passenger pegs mounts. Don't need this tab or that. I'm not going to cut it yet because I'm going to wait for the seat pan. And I want the wheels and the fuel tank in position and the weight of the bike to, so I can see the line, but just clean things up. This was bent, so I've just bent it back with some heat and a hammer, basically just doing that, smacking it back around to circular. But I might just put a blob of weld down there because it's not pretty. Just strengthen it up a bit. Get these bearings out as well, or these plain bearings, race bearing races out. That's it for now. Centre stand, I'm not sure yet. Be nice to get rid of this. We'll see. And it's a bit chilly, so I don't know how long I'm going to last, as you can see. And until I get a lift, which is going to go there, somehow, I'm just going to have to manage. I've put the engine, tucked it away for winter. Right, here we go. First cut. So I better find him the best way to do this. Just cut the welds, peel it back, then cut again. Taking care, I don't want to touch this. We'll just cut down there. Similar to that. And so this is a bit all new to me, using an angle grinder. But I've realised if you can just, when you're cutting, you just keep the guard there, but keep as minimum amount of blade and just follow that. So you're cutting along there, like that. It's generally the idea. Safest way, I think. Right, good. Take that off. Take this. Take this. And take this. I think it's a good idea to clamp so it's secure. You don't need things moving when you're doing this. One I can just bend off. Fine. enough. So I'm just gonna take now the tapered roller bearings that I'm gonna use, and it originally had ball bearings, so that's out. So basically, next step is to get the wheels back on it and start chopping this. And I've just noticed something. This was manufactured by Honda Motor Company for 6. So it's June 1981. I was born 11th of June 1981. It's literally as old as me. Right, no going back. There's no going back anyway. Okay, I've only got a welding mask, but I can see. Chopped. Cool. I know that's nothing, but it's something. There we go. Junk.